Oh god, hey guys! Today we're playing on the Xbox, but on remote play, which is I'm playing it from my Xbox, just letting you know, guys. And you will see me playing on the game, which is just letting you know about I'm playing on it after the Fortnite event is tomorrow. But I will record the entire thing with me and my lads. So, enjoy the episode. I'll see you guys later.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Have a bit on the dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14. We are greatly honored.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
This way, Ambassadors. Make yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
So much for the negotiation.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we can simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Thank you.
Federation army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Nagoo. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagunga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! Yeah. This is going underwater, okie day. Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Into the bosses. You're in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haver Libba Bongo.
It's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
You're crazy going to planet Kor? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever you're so ready to get.
Oh.
worry. The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Hunter,
we need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Please, I'm gonna get crunched!
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you also think we're in trouble?
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we shall still be able to harm it.
This one should have stayed in Old Ruka!
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
Stay down. Are we safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
This is Her Royal Highness's ship.
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit. Little droid did it! There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option to find the part of the team.
Mos Espa it is, but land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract the enemy.
Commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Let me guess. Looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bounty Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I have acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Grani champion to Pixolito Sapova.
And a lady, the young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Look dangerous! survive them.
I reattach it.
Not bad for a kid with only two legs.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
No, you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's an old...
events are available, by the way. This is a
teacher right somewhere else. Look no further.
Anakin, drop this!
Oh! Goober fish!
Go! Tell them to take off!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe...
Whoa!
That's Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand. Anywhere. Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great aiming. Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who will take control and give us justice. Ah, please transport once you're ready.
We should ride somewhere else. Look no further. Where will it be? Enjoy your trip.
Are you ready to begin the meeting?
Do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Everybody go.
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course! Move them, hide them! Trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me! Here, Misa found a secret entrance.
We should be needing secret key to get in sacred place.
piece and know it round here somewheres. Ah. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter sacred place.
Talk about using your head.
This is your boss nasty this way.
Jar Jar Binks, you better hasten good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred place. Who, sir, this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we are being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Company.
Engaging target.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, roger.
Playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach it. Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Approach, and we shall manually open it. Oh. Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction. Raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes. Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Your occupation here has ended!
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2!
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do us a part!
We shall warriors! We shall have a grand army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield. Now, Jaja, we must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow Missa.
Yoo-hoo! Me da needin' use helpin' over here.
Up, Captain. Weezer going as quick as Weezer can. Weezer have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jaja, Weezer must help them to load the wagons. Look around up for the Boombas.
Okie day. You, sir, can count on me, sir.
Weezer thought that big lot would never move.
now we shall ready for battle.
All of done. Times for a well-earned resting.
Jaja, we shall have to get him going. Starting up the shield. Catapulties!
Risa should have stayed in Otofunga!
Don't be afraid, Frog Jaja! Go and get him!
This look very, very safe. Not!
Go into catapult, Jaja! Ready them, sir, for the boomer! Are not broken.
What if we smush it together and make a big catapult?
That's a one amazing catapult.
It's a homing sauce.
Ah, Mule. barely, but also at it. It's harder than looks. It...
Lisa hits it!
From the outside, we gotta get in to do real damage.
Target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Whoa, there are so many droids!
The ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
Alright, so the Council of Grand did the entire story. To this you. Took me like an hour now.
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Oh, God. Oh, you ruined it! A frog, really? Right, guys, I hope you enjoy that. That is the video for today. Remember, guys, I'm doing that Fortnite video, so make sure to be hyped.